3 to 5 feet from him with your arms up in the air, he never fired, right?
Correct.
It wasn't until you pointed your gun at him, advanced on him, with your gun, now your hands down, pointed at him, that he fired, right?
Correct.
I got no more use for this guy.